once again, everybody. Today, I am so glad to be back because finally got my new channel up and running, and a new way for me to say I'm so glad that you guys can still watch my videos and resubscribe to this channel is so that, well, I'm gonna teach you how to build some stuff. And if you're wondering what that is, you're like, Nathan, what is that thing up there? It looks like a turd on a stick. Well, you are mistakenly wrong. It is not a turd on a stick. Should be. Okay, but I'm going to show you one fun thing to do on Minecraft and how to troll someone and just how to have a good time. So, let me pause it real quick and I will get everything set up. So, okay, I'm back. So, basically what I'm going to do is show you how to troll a mob, and if you know 1.6 like me and my friends, you know that sometimes baby zombies spawn, and also baby zombie pigmen, which are really cute, but that has nothing to do with what I'm showing you. Right now, I am just going to be retarded, as usual, but in a good way. So, I'm going to spawn this zombie right here, as they already saw me, and then I'm going to run from it, okay? I'm gonna run from it and jump it. Oh, I fell in. No! Well, you jump that, and you don't get stuck, and they fall in after you. But, okay, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Okay, so, yeah, there's a fun thing to do, troll a zombie and stuff like that, but probably pretty stupid. You're like, what the heck? I already know how to do that. I can just troll a zombie with, like, push plates and trap doors and stuff. Well, that's where this comes in. You can run through a tunnel, as you can see, pressure plates, and you step on it, and this will open up, and I will show you how to make this. So, yeah, you can just be crawling down there. Like, at that time, it's all crap! And I stuck, and usually you can just dig it down, and then, yeah. Okay, well, I'll show you how to do it. So, basically, what you're going to need in this project is a sticky piston, a pressure plate of your choice, a redstone torch, some redstone, obviously. Gosh, what would a redstone door be without redstone? Like, seriously. And then, you'll need whatever block you choose to blend in with your pressure plate. I'm sorry.
It's a pressure plate.
I'm so sorry. Okay, so, basically, what you... Yeah, hang on. Vendor distances. Oh, snapper. I just turned you down a little bit. Okay, so, yeah. Basically, what you're going to do is you're going to place your pressure plates of however you want to, and then place a block. Well, pistons, and then place the block you want. Make sure that there are two blocks separating it, because that's they're going to push in and connect. And then go ahead and put your pistons there. So then you are going to get your redstone. Oh, and also you're going to need redstone repeaters, which I forgot to get in my inventory. So yeah, you're gonna put those there, not mess with them at all. You're just gonna align those and put a redstone torch. So let me get on this side and do that. Yeah, and believe it or not, this is probably one of the easiest projects you can ever build. All you have to do is dig that and then dig down. So you're like, so it goes two blocks or one block dug up, like there's only one block missing, and it's too deep. So two them are one deep, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. Four of them are too deep. So yes, you will put your redstone going like, no. You will put your redstone going like this. Okay, and you're probably like, how is that even gonna work? It's probably impossible. Well, that's why it's so simple to build. You put your pressure plates down, and as you can see, step on it, redstone goes off, turns those torches off, and you have time to run in. So yeah, and if you're going to connect it to the other side, that's also very easy to do. You'll just dig a little under secret tunnel groundness of secretness, and, well, just lead it over. Stupid lag. There. And place your block, and then put down your pressure plates. And there you go. No! Stupid lag. Stupid lag. Okay. So yeah, covering it up, you can just like cover it up, and most of you know that's perfect. Most of you know never to do that, but unless you use glass, then you can do that, because that works too. But Yeah, cover it up however you want. Just make sure that it can reach up there. So I can turn that off. And for the last and final is the mob cannon. My cousin showed me how to do this, and I thought it was by far hilarious. The only tricky part is you have to make sure... Oh, that's not going to be good. Well, the only tricky part is you have to make sure that the animals or witches or anything you put in there has to fall to where it will die. That sounds brutal, but what? It's poop. It's going to kill someone. Okay, oh snap. Is that a hole I see? Is that a hole I see under here? Oh. This is. Okay, so I will pause it, fill this thing up, and I will show you how it works. Yeah! Okay, as I was filling these up, I noticed that the villagers, how they make their noises, the babies sound like little stuck-up snooty kids. You are loved. Okay, so yeah, also, I forgot to say, only use animals that don't take fall damage, like chickens don't just fly up, ocelots don't take fall damage, and any other mob that you put in there, be careful. So yeah, also, this is a very laggy thing, because there's like thousands of billions of mobs. But, yes, here we go. You know what I'm saying? Yay! Yeah, you can put a lot more stuff in there, but I'm too lazy. So yeah, let them die and stuff like that. But, yes, now to show you how this works. Basically, you just go up as high as you can, make a little box that is 9 or 8 blocks long. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, 8 blocks long because that's how long water is. And oh snap. And have your pistons ready. And if you don't know, you cannot have a piston. Well, I don't know. Maybe you can. But usually you might want it to connect to the top piston because it will also activate. Yeah. Activate it to the top, not the bottom. So, yeah, so then have a lever going down there, or button, however you want that to work. And also, there is another thing I will be showing you in another episode of how to build certain things. And yes, I did build this, and it took me so long to understand. You're like, whoa, that's a bunch of redstone. How could I ever get that done? Well, it's easy. Basically, you just set it up and put redstone there. And I'll show you how to do that in my next video. So as you can see, it has a 3, then a 2. Then a 1, then it says go. But since I have all this lag, it's not really helping at all. But, yes, another thing in my videos, you'll just have to watch. Because I think of the most weirdest things to do. Oh, what's going on here is my little uniform, because, like, we made a store over there. But, otherwise, I'll show you that in a video with my friends. That's right. Friends, I have a life too, you know. Okay, well, yeah, I'm Creepiggy. Leave a like or comment of telling me what I should build next. And yeah, subscribe, tell your friends, look me up on Facebook, and I might put my personal information on there. I don't know. And no, I don't have Twitter, so don't say, why don't you have Twitter? I couldn't find you on Twitter. I don't have one. Don't have one. So, yeah. Bye.